Pakistan's Supreme Court has decided that Lashkar-e-Taiba, a group designated as a terrorist organization by the United Nations, will be able to continue its charity activities with a different charity front. Pakistan's decision comes soon after U.S. Secretary of State Michael Pompeo visited Islamabad and talked about a reset in relations between the two countries. U.S.-Pakistan relations have been dogged by the subject of terrorism for almost two decades. Pakistan seems to have decided that at a time when the U.S. is about to leave Afghanistan and Pakistan's dependence on the United States has given way to dependence on China, it does not need to reset relations in the way the Americans want it. If there is going to be a reset, it will involve America either bypassing Pakistan in trying to reach out to Afghan Taliban, or Pakistan ending up having what it has always wanted, which is preeminence in policymaking in relation to Afghanistan.